Yeah, thank you. It's a great question. I think from Tenable's perspective, there's no doubt that the JCDC provides some significant value. I think when CISA focuses on the operational aspects of information sharing, you know, sharing information that's pertinent for a current threat or an emerging threat, and they have a sort of a finite time window or activity around that, it really shines. You know, so we see great value there. I think as a constructive criticism, perhaps, some additional thought around how CISA incorporates other sort of what I would almost consider program offices into the JCDC construct, right? They tend to want to paint everything with the JCDC brand, and quite frankly, I don't think that's as effective, and it dilutes some of the operational successes that we've had. With regards to the industrial control system group at the JCDC, I think it's still fairly young and needs some additional shepherding there. But we're eager, I think, to continue to work with CISA and all of our partners at the table to improve that entity.
Great.